cool.
So, we're playing Juego. Still. I put some thought into how I want to go about things. Yesterday and this morning. Because last time I played this game, I spent like 3 hours trying to fight the plant dude. And I think, what's gonna happen now is... when I get to a new boss, I'm gonna do like 20 or so attempts just to learn the pattern, and then if I can't do it after that, we'll stop and get a level and try it again instead of spending 3 hours just blowing out my brains.
That'll be the goal.
And just give him a decent XP. It's really obnoxious how, like, moving doesn't change your attack direction. Like, I hit left 3 times right there, the character moved left, but he kept shooting to the right. Why is that a thing? Oh, see you later. Well, see you later. I should probably just heal. Probably just heal, so that's what we're gonna do. I haven't spent any SP yet. We're gonna save up and get the double SP thing. Because we're almost there. 16,000, so... 1,551. Perfectly fine with that guy just standing there. I don't know why I'm still hearing the trap sound effect when that thing is so far away, but whatever you say, game. Does the guy give me armor? I think he does. He is, ma'am. So that 60 is gonna be like 50 now. That's great. Oh. Nothing to see here. Let's move on. You remember why the boss was so hard the other day? It's because equipping the gear that you get is pretty difficult, apparently. Shit. I mean, what the hell? That plant moving? Cheating, don't mind me. Come on, diagonal, asshole. That was not good. The plant died. Cool. What's the game with fucking diagonal? It's not hitting him. It's stupid how that thing has to be, like, on the ground to hit stuff. Alright, let's jump down here. Rubby or whatever it is. Topaz, one of those. Nice shot, dude. I'm hitting for 21, that's not bad. Thank you. Oh, come on. I think I can jump up here, can That's not gonna hit anything, is it? Oh, it hit him. Wow. Topaz. Should be the last one of those, right? Yep. Just need the rubby. Alright, I think this room's clear. We can move back. Move back up. I'm surprised that doesn't hit me down here. That is so stupid. Why is that thing only on the plane? Or like the elevation where you like put it at? Like how does that not hit anything underneath it? It's ridiculous. Let's see, we're gonna kill the one guy up here. That fire sucks. We gotta go this way for something. I don't remember what, but we're gonna find out. Probably a key. Yep. Why does it always play the sound effect of something jumping when I open an item box? I've noticed it's done that for a while now, but I don't know. It just annoys me because it always makes me think there's an enemy nearby jumping around like a jackass. What But it's just not true.
I'm getting hit by that. One game.
It's good to know that their attacks can hit me at different elevations, but mine cannot.
Funny how that works out. I like how it just, like, instantly pivots towards you, and you can't jump or do anything. Oh, that's not gonna hit nobody.
That's not gonna hit anybody!
What's going on out here?
Who you is? Again? Why do I keep running into her?
Uh-oh. Nobody likes you! That's not true.
Apparently it wasn't time to run. I was holding right click.
My bad.
That text wasn't important anyway.
Alright, so we should get some new enemies here. We're pretty close to a level. That's good. Or is this just more mage dudes? Yeah, I don't know. That's not a good song.
First, all of his spells and abilities are worthless.
Alright, I leveled up. I'm gonna hit this guy for like 10 or 8. Cool. Can I jump? Holy shit. These guys are annoying. Oh my god, it actually hit him. It wasn't like on the ground, so. Look for this room first. Of course. Yep, super pivots are good, dude.
I really wish this time bomb thing was just like Unica's, where you charge it up, you let it go, and it's just big blast. Because, especially in this particular situation, trying to get this dude to stay on the damn thing when he just has big charge attack across half the screen, like, it's really obnoxious trying to fight these guys. Like, if you're not gonna allow me to do damage with anything else other than this bullshit, then just make it to where I can, like, actively use it instead of, like, having to have, you know, every star in the universe align to be able to do damage with the damn thing. Like, it's really stupid. But I'm guessing they made his skills terrible on purpose. So that way, it kinda counterbalances his basic attack. Even though, like I said, in this particular situation, everything sucks, so... it doesn't really make any sense, like, why you would make everything terrible, and then... yes, we need the key for that. This would do shields do damage. Oh, I don't have the thing on. Damn it! He's dead. There's a door over here. This is the door with all the red dudes, right? Yeah. I could try to drop a time bomb on him, but I know if I do that, I'm probably gonna die. So stupid. Go ahead and heal before I kill this last guy so I don't die like a dumbass. But yeah, this room is like a perfect example of what I was just talking about. Like, having this shitty ability that doesn't hit anything when it's off elevation. And, you know, you don't do damage with anything else. And the only way to reliably kill them, unless you just jump around like a jackass, is to pray that they stay on top of the thing. But since they have a charge attack that goes halfway across the screen, and... yeah, it's just not good. It's not great. It's not fun. I don't like it. Hooray, it's over! Oh, weapon upgrade! I might actually do damage to those guys now.
Well, I guess the other way to kill them would be have them jump around in the water. But I didn't know there was water down there, so... let's go unlock the statue over here in the side room. Probably just gonna run. That's very fair. Am I going the right way? I am. Statue's unlocked. At 1600 yet? No. And not. Hope we're back to base, get my weapon upgraded, come back and save. Well, yes, I would love to do more damage. Please and thank you. Breaking things, don't mind me. Now we get to go see if the dudes are already turned to stone or not. I don't remember the order of events here. Better than 8. Run. Run! Run, game! See? And then yeah. One game. Very fun game. No matter where you are. Really fucking obnoxious. I don't know who thought this was a good idea to make these guys resistant to everything but the shitty time bomb, but they were wrong.
Like, even that's only 15.
When they're allowed to just beat the shit out of me for 40. It's very dumb. And they can super pivot while they're in the air.
Oh boy. Like, I legitimately wanna, like, know what the conversation was when they designed those guys.
Because it's not even a matter of, like, player skill or difficulty for me at that point. It's just, how could we make an enemy that's just incredibly annoying and doesn't take damage? Except for from this one thing that is very awful to use. And doesn't work very well. And then everything is in the enemy's favor. Because they can super pivot in midair and charge you with a giant rectangular hitbox. And just unfun.
Oh my god, I killed them!
Alright, there stands. That's not gonna hit anybody. Yep. They just jump out of it.
Fire doesn't do any damage to this guy. This fire doesn't do any damage to anything.
Oh, it actually does.
Wow. Wow! I'm surprised. One of my abilities actually does damage to an enemy. Cool game.
Yeah, they already turned to stone. Okay.
This doesn't happen in her playthrough. Little weird, dude! Yep. Good. It's what I was trying to tell you in the first place. I understand, Juego. Nobody ever listens. I can't tell you how many times I've told somebody that I'm an asshole, and they're like, nah, no you're not. And then 2 weeks later, you know what, you're an asshole! Like, yeah, I told you that 2 fucking weeks ago. But why listen to the source? That doesn't make any sense. I'm just gonna run through here. I don't like this room or these enemies. That was dumb. That shield doing damage is so dumb. Seem to have a lot of hit points. These guys actually take damage, so that's awesome. This is my boots. Yes, ma'am. You guys are giving a lot of XP too. In that room. Let me kill this guy and clear the rest of this so that way I can say I cleared it and somebody can just run through. Oh, it's probably the medallion. Oh, you know what? No, this is the where you find Toal, right? And he probably gives me the pearl.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and heal. I'm probably just continue the statue and then go turn in the... the thing. Find whoever I gotta find. I gotta go back to Rotto's or... whatever I gotta do with it. See you later. These enemies are so annoying. Like, this whole area just kind of sucks. Am I on the way back or no? Yeah, I have the key, okay. Also, yes, falling right here and landing back in that other room logically makes no sense. Considering this is the same elevation as the room that I fell in. Put those back on. He'll die eventually. Is that the last thing over here? Yeah. Probably just try to farm a level up right here. Gotta kill the dudes in the air and then, just leave. Don't fight the dude on the ground because he's annoying. That'll be the goal. Definitely need to get their damage lower. Heal up and do it again. It's probably gonna be like two more rooms of level. They're giving me a lot of XP. Then we'll push up to the door, get the next statue, then return everything in, get the medallion. I'm pretty sure you have to unsum them to get the medallion from them. Gonna take this next room slower. Try to kill one dude at a time. Slimes we can farm in here too, so probably do that. Hopefully they don't take zero damage from everything that I do, because it wouldn't surprise me if that's what the case would be, or is going to be, or something somewhere. I don't know. Oh, am I right now 38? I'm probably gonna ignore these guys for now. My shield doesn't go off, because why would it? This is in there, I'm probably gonna hit with like 70 or 80. Thank you.
Is that my last Rebby?
Sick. We'll eventually go back to another spot and kill those dudes on the bottom. I just want to get to the statue since I'm already this far up. I think this is the last room though. And it's just, whatever enemies are in here. I think there's two more, maybe three. I think what we're gonna do is try to time bomb the Mantoidus. When he's following me around with the green thing, hopefully it actually hits him. Oh, those are the last two. Okay, good. I thought there was one more down on the bottom. So we have this unlocked. What's down here on this side? There's nothing. Alright, let's go back to the other room and kill those four guys. So the way I can say that I killed them. Gotta give all the enemies their due treatment. I went the wrong way. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Oh, hell no. How does he just, like, randomly see you? Like, he's all, like, on top of the stair right there, pretty much. Doesn't do a damn thing. Then he goes off screen, and all of a sudden, it's like, oh! There's a guy there?
Gotta whoop his ass.
It's really dumb. Beautiful. Oh, 40. Those guys are still giving quite a bit of XP, so you might grind a 41. But let's go ahead and go figure out who the hell I gotta talk to here. Poor guy still doesn't have a texture. Well, all right. Thank you. Am I gonna turn into an asshole? Okay. Now I gotta run my ass all the way outside the tower because you can't use the thing to teleport in here for some dumb reason. Juego! What are you doing here? I'm here for my medallion, please.
Hell yeah. Gotta go!
Okay, so... now we just teleport back, open up the door... the dude hit me for one! Great!
Actually, I don't know what I'm running for.
I can teleport in midair? That's cool.
We could try at 40.
Uh-oh. Dickhead McGee.
Okay. Demons are cool, we get it.
Ooh. Does this give me the bursty boosties? Boosty bursties? Yeah, that didn't unlock the bursty boosters. Let's just open the door and save. So that way we don't gotta watch that again in case something shitty happens to me. Or I can't beat this boss for some reason. Activate the statue, please. All right, here we go. Bring it on, Mantoidus. Only 24. That is not a lot of damage. More than likely need to level up on this guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything to him. This is gonna suck. Why does this thing take so long to go off, dude? This shit is obnoxious. Like, I really don't understand why they thought this ability was a good idea. Like, it's just not. It's awful. Hit me twice. Cool game.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna need more damage. Sitting gonna kill this guy 6 fucking times. I guess I'm just not allowed to get out of the way. I'm just gonna go back. There's no point in wasting my time. Probably at least 2 levels to do damage, but it's worth a damn. I don't know why I was aiming down. I've never touched that button. That's so weird. I just run back and forth between these 2 rooms. So this is gonna make me do like 26, 27. I'm probably gonna need to at least do 30 something and get the damage down to like 40.
Still getting decent XP. They're only hitting for me 9 and 11. That's not bad. This guy's still doing quite a bit of damage. Halfway with, is that 3 rooms? Hey, I'm just gonna stay here and grind. I like that I can hit stuff that's behind me when I'm not even facing them. It's so cool.
Well, that's not good.
Less than 100 off double SP.
Alright, that's two levels. Gives me 300 health.
Damage on the attack should be like 56-ish. But my damage should be like 34. Still not gonna be great, but. I did save right there, didn't I? Okay, make sure. Just making sure. The only real times I'm gonna have to attack this dude is just when he's doing satellites, that's really it. That was really bad. I was taking a lot of damage that I shouldn't have. I jumped before that came out, but apparently the hitbox exists before the animation does, which doesn't surprise me. I also appreciate that this guy immunes when he jumps. Cool.
Wow, it actually let me jump over it. That was shitty. The enemy's, position takes precedence over my own, so they can push me around, but I can't push them around. Trying to jump over this stupid thing, but it won't let me. Obviously, I could do a lot better. I apparently got hit by that. Wait. How did I get out of the way the first one, and then the second one I couldn't do it? That don't make no sense to me. The wrong way. Might as well just start over. I'm probably gonna have to grind another level for this. There's just not a good way to attack this guy. Because all of his skill sucks and you don't have enough range with those if there's one attack. I think it's funny that you can't just walk out of the way of it. Yep, and I get hit by the fucking thing. I'm already halfway dead, 2 seconds in. I like how it, like, forces your attack to change directions, too, so you don't keep doing damage to him when you fall on the ground. That's really stupid. Nothing I can do that. I don't know why I decided to do that that way. That was really dumb. I got hit by this stupid thing there. I might actually kill him once this time though, that'll be fine. And by fine I mean terrible, because apparently you can't shoot him with the thing if the dudes are in the way. Which makes this even worse. Probably just die and start over at this point. I did it! I killed him once! It's progress! Yeah. Saw that coming. Apparently the regular attack does a lot of damage to the little bugs. I mean, I guess that's what I could do. That was shitty, shitty. I got hit by something and then I couldn't jump out of all that stuff, and it was really annoying. That hit some bajillion times. I let go of my shield, it didn't go off. Cool game. That's always gonna hit me.